Okay, Charles. So, what do you think about this?
Wait, how old are my children?
Let's see what their adult height is going to be.
I would expect them to be a little bit smaller than me.
A little bit smaller than you.
Mm-hmm.
So the average height of your children, would you say it would be like an average height person, or like your height, or sort of in between?
In between.
In between. All right. So it turns out that if you actually do this, you measure people's heights and you measure the heights of their children, that is in fact what you tend to see, that very, very tall people like you tend to have taller than average children, but the height is between. It actually regresses to the mean. And here we really do mean regresses in the sense of going back to this kind of more primitive state, that if you think about average height people as being like your ancestors, then, you know, you as a very tall person tend to have kids that regress back towards that average value, that sort of more older, more ancient value. So does that make some sense to you?
That makes some sense, but one comment and one question. Comment, that is awesome because I've always actually wondered what regresses to the mean actually means. But second, what prevents all of us from being exactly the same height then?
Yeah, so it's what seems to be happening is that there's a kind of a noisy process and some people turn out to be taller, but then the next generation, there's a little bit of a history effect and people stay taller, but it tends to drift back towards the mean. So it's sort of like a random walk to some extent.
That actually kind of makes sense.